They responded to a home just south of Waverly and Arlington Heights Road for a report of someone inside with a gun. Police arrived at the house and safely secured the whole family. That's when they found the armed man dead inside. That's the information we have right now. Go to CBS Chicago.